got mass reported for hacking, and then I got shadow banned. Now, I've never hacked a single day in my life, but after watching this clip, I can understand why it happened. Hold on.